Hi, I'm Bren O'Connell, and I read The Chocolate Chip Cookie Murder by Joanne Fluke in her series about Hannah Swenson, the amateur detective. Hannah discovers her delivery man dead. She tracks down the killer and discovers Mrs. Woodley killed him because he saw her when she was about to kill Max.